The Los Angeles Lakers, who are 60-16, have 6 more games left before the end of the season, and tonight at Staples Center, they're going to play their co-tenants, the Clippers. For both teams, this is a must-win game. For the Clippers, who have not had the best season, this will give the players some pride and give their fans some pride, some bragging rights. At least they beat the Lakers in LA and maybe played the role of spoilers. For the Lakers, this is a must-win because the team is chasing Cleveland for the best record in the league. Right now, the Cavs are up a game, and the Lakers can still make up ground in the games that are left. Speaking of fights to the finish, I asked Lakers star Lamar Odom, a person whose contributions really helped the Lakers this season, if he's an MMA fan.
MMA, mixed martial art?
Yeah, I like that UFC fight and all that. I'm into it.
Any favorite fighters?
Nah.
Tito Ortiz?
He was good. I like Kimbo Slice too, but he got put out.
Now another thing I could tell you, if the Lakers win their next 6 games, they're going to have the 4th best record in team history. And the other 3 teams that had best records in team history went on to win championships. So if they do that, that's a very good sign. Now, speaking of the Lakers, Andrew Bynum is back almost in full commission. After making headlines more for partying than for playing, he participated early yesterday in a 5-on-5 game in practice, which means he'll be back in no time. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.